One of the first bit of advice I'd give is find out whether the students you're working with come from a prefixing or a suffixing language group. Now, this might seem strange to most mainstream teachers and so forth, but in English, we are quite used to dealing with prefixes and suffixes because that's part of the English language now, all mixed together. But in many of the original Australian languages across Australia, the languages were either prefixing or suffixing language groups. In actual fact, Australia was broken up into prefixing and suffixing language areas. So in one area you might have, like for Yolngu people, they're definitely suffixing language group. Now, knowing this as a teacher or as somebody who wants to communicate with Yolngu people, you've got to stay away from prefixing words. Otherwise, you're going to create a problem for those people. They're not going to recognise the prefix as an important add-on to the word and changing the meaning of the word. And just this morning, I was listening to Radio National, and a Yolngu person was asked live online to respond to a question. I think the question was, isn't that unusual? Unusual. Now, he comes from a suffixing language group. He drops the word, he drops the un, he doesn't get it. So he's hearing usual and thought to himself, that didn't fit in with the sentence. Usual didn't fit in with the sentence. The ABC commentator must have meant, was that useful? So he responds to the question and saying, oh yeah, that's very useful, and goes on. And of course it was right out of whack with the question that was asked. So it's very, very important to work out whether the student is a prefixing or a suffixing, comes from a prefixing or suffixing language group. And then when you're using prefixes, say for Yolngu people, you've really got to make sure that they're seeing that that's an important add-on to the word and it changes the meaning of the word. You've got to work around that. So that's one of the first bits of advice I could give teachers who are coming to work in a traditional community.